their journey. They've been together their whole life, and to see them part ways and still do very well outside of that, and not having to co-depend on each other with that twin stereotype, I think is just an amazing thing to watch and see them grow.
How did it feel coming into the week knowing that you was going against your sister?
I felt actually pretty excited to go up against my sister in like the first collegiate meet. She always wanted this to happen, so it was pretty happy. I was pretty happy to have this happen.
We both haven't peaked yet, so I'm just really excited to see how we both progress and this rivalry continue. But yeah, we just keep beating each other.
Watching them grow up, going to track, I'm proud of them. I'm glad they decided to go to two different schools. Seeing them compete against each other just, you know, is a warm spot in my heart, you know, because I've seen them when they first started to see them now competing on collegiate level. It's very special.
This win, are you going to rub it in your sister's face, or are you just going to let it be?
Probably not, but if she says anything, I'll probably rub it in her face.
It is not friendly at all. Every time she says she does good at practice, I say I do better, and vice versa. So no, we're going to rip each other's head off, so not friendly at all.
As a mom, it is an amazing feeling to see your daughters out there doing something that they love, they're passionate about, and that they can, you know, find a friendly way of being able to compete with each other on this next level. So I'm super proud of them, super happy. Go Rams, go Aggies. I'm really excited for my girls.